Okay, we're here today at the Williams Academy Black History Museum. The current roof system here is a mod bit roof system. We're gonna remove that and go back with a new modified bitumen roof system. The manufacturer on this project is CertainTeed. The substrate here is a plywood deck with wood trusses. What we're gonna start out doing is we'll remove the roof system that's there now. We will re-nail the decking to code. We will install a base layer of the self-adhering CertainTeed material. Then nail on a new drip edge. After that, we'll put on a new modified bitumen cap sheet that is also self-adhering. Something we wanted to give the customer here is slope in the deck so that no ponding water is on the roof. In order to do that, we're actually going to install a tapered insulation, and that will be what promotes the positive drainage on the roof so that there's no ponding water.